On behalf of the Toronto Futsal Association, we would like to congratulate both teams for making it to the finals. And so Blue Thunder, the finalists, and AC Scorpions, the champions. Congratulations to both of you.